Everybody, and welcome back to my channel. In this video I'm showing you my trip, a long trip that I make it hopefully in 2 days, and I will put the road and I'm all on my own, and let's see how I do it. Talk to you later. I stopped to have some breakfast now. I'm having here's the bag with some things, and I just passed in Austria. I didn't know that now they have the control, but okay, something new. And it's sunny. It's nice weather, it's getting warm, and I'm gonna eat a little bit and then again on the road. So see you later. So I stop now on the side of the road to pee, because I need to pee, and yeah, there are a lot of working roads, and it's sunny, nice. Okay, so I'm back. With this occasion I also took my jacket off because it's getting warm inside, and yeah, it's really exciting. This thing is the first time I'm doing such a long trip, and most of all on my own, to drive so much. I split it the route in 2 days, so first day around 700 kilometers and the second day the rest of 500 and something, so in total around 1200 kilometers. So now I stopped in a parking place, how they call it in German, Rastplatz, because now I'm in Germany and I'm going towards Nuremberg, but I'm taking a break to also eat something. A lot of stress on my left shoulder, you know, to keep it constantly on the steering wheel. But it's good, it's nice weather, it's warm, and yeah, just need to pay attention to the traffic, and you need patience also with other cars in the traffic. But it's not impossible. It is challenging, but it's this parking spot. It's really crowded with trucks, as you can see. There's one stopped here, and let's see. This is where I am now on the map. Too bad that I cannot film, you know, a little bit the road, but I'm on my own and that's a bit difficult with the camera and etc. And I don't want to risk something, most of all during the traffic, because yeah, for my safety. So yeah, sorry. I stopped again because it was really crowded and working roads and really tight street, you know, two bends but really really tight, and it's tiring, this, but okay. So I'm stopping now, I'm getting again something to drink eat something, 5 minutes, and then leave again. So. So here I am. I arrived in Würzburg, where I did reserve the hotel, and I am in front of the hotel. I did park my car, but I'm not sure if it's good parked, so I need to call the hotel and ask, and perhaps to ask for some help, because I'm fucked up, exhausted. So I'm also hungry. I need to eat some good food and then shower and relax, just relax, because tomorrow another day and the last kilometers of the trip. So see you later. So let me show you guys the room. I'm so exhausted. I already said that, but I'm fucked up exhausted. The woman from the reception, really nice. There is no restaurant, but they gave me a tip where to order also food. Okay, there are two beds in here, which is fine. What I would point bad about it is that they are really high, as you can see, but okay. And yeah, this is the toilet bathroom with this really nice. This is really nice and big, so I can turn around how much I want. So I leave you guys for now, because I'm going to check the app and order and eat, and see you later. This is what I ordered. For everything I paid 20 euros. So I have here some kind of salad. I have here mishiro soup. I don't know if I say it's good. And they're a kind of sandwich. Let's see how much I can eat. And yeah, guten appetit. Good morning. So I did wake up and prepared. I clean a little bit over here, because last night I showered and went to sleep, didn't do anything else here. And now I'm going to bring the luggage that I have here with me back into the car, going to eat something and going on the road again. The last kilometers of the trip, and yeah, sleep good. So here I am again, guys. I'm into the car, I've got everything, and I also did no gas. I was looking for a gas station with attendants, you know, that does the work for you and etc. But when I googled for the city, I found a Shell that has that kind of gas station, but the closest to me, nothing. So I went to the next station and they don't have either, but I said okay, I cannot go from station to station till I find one with attendants. So I just called the station and asked like, hey, I want to do that, but I can do it I can do it myself, but you know, it's bit more trouble and time to get out of the wheelchair and all the things. So I asked if they can help. Yeah, sure. So she came out and helped me, and yeah, now I'm done to leave again. I have my first break after 200 kilometers and a bit, to stretch a bit my shoulders and etc. And also my legs, of course, because they get a bit numb because of the same position, and when they get numb they get a bit restless, and I do get spasms, so I don't want that, of course. So I better stop a little bit, change the position, move, take my legs a little bit, move them, and etc. And then start again. But I'm so thirsty because I didn't drink during the drive. Well, I like to not use that much my hands on other things while driving, so I like to be focused on the steering wheel and the brake, because most of all, as we know, on the German highways you also have no limit speed, and there is might be a bit more dangerous. The maximum speed that I had was 150, but no more than that, because I think it's a bit dangerous. And yeah, here where I stopped, there's also a place where you can eat. All actually, I don't know if to get out and take something, but I think I will do that, either for the road or so. But that will take me a bit more time, and it's not actually lunch, and I ate at 7 o'clock or so, the breakfast. But so have been 3 hours and something since breakfast. But okay, I will see and I will let you know. Yes. So I took this kind of drinks with me, not because I'm doing sport now or so, but because it says it contains also, it is good for fatigue reduction, because it contains the vitamin B6, B12 and magnesium. And you know, for the road you need to be active mentally, not physical, but I think this is helping. So I have this kind of drink. Yesterday I had also. So I'm having a break again, and I wanted to tell that I did something similar to this, a long trip with driving before my accident, 1 year before my accident. So as an able body, but back then I was with someone. So but I only drove. Still have 290 kilometers, and that is all. Arrived after so long time. I really need a massage. I need to sleep. I have pain. I really need rest. It is tiring. I hope it's the first and the last time I do this. Next time, if it's a must or a need to do something like this. Yeah, but if it's something optional, no. It is a lot challenging, and most of all to be on my own.
Watching,
let
everything.
Me know what you think about my craziness and my my craziness to do this. I'm curious to see what other things about this. And if others did something similar, and see you in the next video. Bye.